Well, Shane Ray didn't fall that far. He went to the Denver Broncos, 23, in a situation that reminds me of the late New York Mayor John Lindsay, who's known for getting in the worst situations and the worst crap and coming out smelling like a rose. That's precisely what Shane Ray has done in this instance. He's here and coming to the NFL draft room, and I would guess about 15 minutes.